I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Beautiful weather conditions, a bit of a northwest breeze blowing. Had sunshine, some clouds came down, cumulus clouds popped up in the afternoon, but very pleasant for working outside. And we will continue with this great weather for a few days. Cool area of upper level low pressure over the Great Lakes has spotty showers there. Strong northwest winds and a taste of fall coming on down across the middle of the country. The only area of the country that will see some stormy weather may be the southeast as Hurricane Irma approaches late this week. Otherwise, very quiet as far as severe weather goes across the Midwest here into Wednesday. Full moon tonight, known as the corn moon, according to the Native American folklore. 47 degrees for the low temperature. Winds diminish somewhat. Tomorrow, a beautiful day. Again, a little bit of a northwest breeze, but sunny skies and a high of 72. Thursday, lighter winds, high temperature 77. Friday up to 83. The weekend again a bit warmer. You can find the details in my 7-day forecast available on KETV.com.